Hi everybody, welcome back to Horse Dance, your new favorite place on the internet. Last left off, I was fighting Mr. Richter here. And doing pretty well actually. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. Honestly, I'm doing this video back to back on the other one. I usually have to take a little break. But I was right here, so I might as well, you know. Sometimes I take a break for a day, a couple hours, trying to pump out some content for you guys. For the subscribers that I have now, I think to date, like I said on this last one, I was 4 subscribers, which is more than I thought I'd get, to be honest. Like, I think the channel's only been around for like 4 days, so that's like a subscriber a day. And I mean, if that keeps going, a subscriber a day is fine with me, to be honest. I mean, someone's watching, hopefully. I don't know if YouTube has bots. But if they did, if they do, then they might be bots. Well, I know at least one of them isn't. One of them is a friend of mine, so that's nice. Little support. I think I did it. I don't know why I was going way the hell back over there. Yeah, that boss fight was a little too easy. Or was it just me? Maybe I just distracted myself by talking to you guys. All right, let's see what we got here. You disembark. Alright, is this gonna work this time?
Fire it up! Yes, sir. Transmission.
Fire it up. See what happens.
Transmission power 25% and climbing.
I actually am planning on going back to Japan.
Almost there. 80%. Signal strength at maximum power.
12 years.
Transmission.
Broadcasting longer stream. Since the last time I was there, I'm actually planning on going back to Japan in September for a wedding, actually.
Commander Briggs,
I think we're going to be in the Osaka area, which is the same area I was in last
Protocol
time.
Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Let's do it.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there.
Having a good time.
Data now.
I plan on having a good time there again. I ate like 5 times a day when I was there. Like, seriously, excuse me, I gained some weight.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Yeah, correct. And I'm just
Captain
writing.
Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm badass. Are you still holding me?
Options.
Put me down.
Get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness
rate definitely put me down
90%. Request permission to retain
or
this link.
Put me in. That works too.
You're lucky our backs are
up
against
the
wall.
Why are you so disappointed? Look what I just did.
Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper.
I mean, I'd assume so.
Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon.
Awesome.
We don't
Let's
have
do
much
it.
Time. Let's go.
Fantastic. Yeah. Like I said, I'm going back to Japan, I think, in September for a wedding. It'll be fun. It's not in stone yet, though. I thought it was, but they're still kind of deciding. But September will come pretty quick. And if they're doing some kind of wedding overseas, it would probably be a good idea to get things sorted out soon. But Droplet fire! Let's do that.
Listen up!
For those of you that don't know, Japan
has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable.
Nobody wants to hear this.
Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot.
All right. I originally went to Japan as a combination of vacation and also study. I'm sure most of you don't know. For a good 10 years of my life, I was a chef, a Japanese chef, actually.
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that
so
wall.
I kind of got out of that at first because
unless we take out those cannons,
like
we're not getting
hours
closer
lifestyle.
To that ship.
It was a little too much, and I wanted to do more with my life besides staying 16 hours a day. Okay. Oh, okay. I don't know what just happened. This is what I get. Someone help me. I'm gonna die. Let me go grab one of those before I start talking again. It would really help me out here. Alright, there we go. Steal their souls. Steal their souls. Hold on. Let's do this before I start talking again. Focus a little bit. Ah, crap. Give me that. I am gonna fail. Why? Oh my god, I am. Yeah, I'm gonna die. It's gonna happen. Okay. That's what I get. Just running straight into the fucking... right into that. Anyway, I was a chef for like 10 years of my life. I was tired of spending 16 hours a day in the kitchen. Eventually, I dropped out of it. Retail for a bit. I have a second passion. I need to get back. I'm doing it. Worked at this place and I started up their what is hitting me? It was a local business and I started up their instrument section and guitar player and I thought it was 16 years. And set up the repair. Hot dials with some distributors. Not gonna say any names. Don't wanna put that out there. Okay. Alright. That's what I get to talk. Let's hang out back here for a little bit. Now I'm just kinda floating. But having a good time, nonetheless. So that's good. A lot of people always told me, or asked, why did you get out of here? Such a respectable, good position to be in. Yeah, it is. People did respect me, very much so, when I told them what I did and where I cooked. But it didn't really matter in the long run, because... And you want to,
keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment.
When you needed to take a sick day, there was no one else. It was you. You know what I mean?
L4, I need you up ahead now.
It was you. You were the sous chef. You couldn't be there. Fall apart. Car.
Use your course, people. L4, get to that underground entrance.
Okay, I'm dead again. Wow. Okay, maybe I should just stop talking. Keep sharing a lot with you guys, which is fine, but I'm pulling myself out of the game experience here. But anyway, finish my thought at least. It's just not healthy either. I was actually told by a doctor at some point that if I have a lifestyle change, that there's a very good chance that I would have a heart attack before the age of 30. So my career took off for me. It took off for me. I was doing really well for my age. You know, I was in charge of my first kitchen by the time I was 20 years old.
L4, get to that underground entrance.
A lot of people thought that was pretty impressive.
Watch for flanking.
From what I heard. That is pretty impressive. Okay, that's enough. Charging forward too, which doesn't help my situation. Yep, okay. I think this episode is just going to be me dying a bunch and talking about my past. Alright, let's back up. Let some of the computers handle it. And also, I need to probably change my weapon. Like I said, I prefer the tone. Alright. This is going much better. I shut my mouth.
L4, get to that underground entrance.
It's time for some death from above.
Watch for
that. I'm gonna like this. And I didn't even see you there. Where is everybody? Okay, they're way back here. I'm gonna do the same. There we go. I hang back. I was way up front. That was part of my problem. Fantastic. Okay. Yeah, doing way better. I'm paying attention. Right, probably have to back up again.
Alvo core ready.
I got another one. Alright. Alvo core. Come on. Is this... Wow, I am really bad shot sometimes. Most of the time, actually. Alright. Good. Good. Feeling better now. Yeah, the game definitely took a bit of a turn when it came to difficulty. I mean, it's not difficult, like, a lot. I was so careless in the beginning. They made it fun to go around punching things, and turns out that the rest of the game is not like that. I really thought it was going to be. I should know better. Wow, look at me. Missed that many times. Stand in front of me.
Push your tight down.
Right, that way.
Salvo core ready.
Good. Ow. That is mine. Okay. Come on. Don't hop in the way. Okay. We're making it. We're doing it. Okay. Feel a little bit better now. I'll finish my thought to you guys. It's very cool being recognized in public for what you did when I cooked, especially on a local level. I'd go to like the Walgreens or CVS,
you know,
the corner stores. Oh, you! I know you. Yeah, that's me. It's funny though because the moment you get out of that, I had to burn a couple bridges to do it, but. Everybody like this. We get really quick. Whatever. You know, happiness is really high. That's all I have to say to that. Do what makes you happy. But at the same time, don't hurt yourself in the process. That's also important. Alright. Let's see.
We've got to get to that ship before it takes off. Take those Titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot.
Come on.
Move it.
You lost pilot, I'll show you the way home.
I hope you do. What is happening here? Hmm? Wow. What is he, me? This is what I usually do online when I'm in my sight. I hide around the corner everywhere. There you go.
Good takedown, pilot. Let's keep moving.
That's what I do. Okay, this is I have to find some cover. Yeah, I annoy the hell out of everybody online when I'm in my tight, and I seriously hug a corner until someone finally kills me. It works really well. Everybody usually tries to Rambo in their Titan, and I kind of do my best to preserve it, and I actually get most of my kills in my Titan because I do that. Whenever I try to do it outside of my Titan online, I'm immediately found out and killed. So I either don't know where to hide, or... I don't know. I'm not meant to do that. And it's really weird too, because in the Titan,
on,
you're a giant target.
Here we go.
You're huge.
Get ready, pilot.
And it's very strange how people online ignore it. I think it's just because they don't want to get too close to your Titan, because it's almost certainly death.
Well, you're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned
so
your certification.
That might have something to do with it. But yeah.
Now
good,
let's
good strategy. Just throwing that out there. What is this? Oh, it's the, sniper. Eat it?
There she is.
Probably.
We still have time to intercept the Ark.
I usually do a combination of the sniper rifle
move,
and the Gatling gun.
Hostiles.
In the multiplayer, but I also, for like being really like in your face, I really like that tone, I think it's called. That one is. It's pretty awesome, actually. I do most of my damage with that, but the sniper, even though I'm not a sniper, Titans are a huge target, so I'm usually pretty good. And they don't move very fast, so I'm not the best, but I'm a fair Titan sniper. But when it comes to the people running around, I can't hit a damn thing. I'm horrible. Anyway, that's about the time, since we're doing the assault. I'm gonna end it right there. Thanks for hanging out with me again. Remember to like, subscribe, tell your friends, your family, and your enemies to become a horseman.